I'm not taking that shit. No, I'm stupid. I'm done. You're right. I'm dumb. I'm fucking stupid. Oh my god. We're gonna fucking lose to the fucking Clippers, bro. Yeah. Damn it. Why did I do that? Why? Oh my god. Like, I'm shooting horrible from three. I don't know what they're talking about. What is this?
What is he talking about? Who yelled at him? Under 25, living like a boss. Oh, shit. These rivalries in this town, yeah, that Chris Paul's gonna turn around that whole Suns team. I'm sorry. Stop. No, you're right. I don't know.
Yeah, how does it feel to go 10-0 in the bubble and still not make the playoffs? Maybe if Giannis didn't fucking headbutt a nigga and just played against the Grizzlies, y'all would have be able to make the shit, but, you know.
Me and Miami, the middle don't win out, man. I'm besties. Of course.
I'm so fucking sad, bro. Oh my god.
Yo, can you play Lemonade?
Oh, really? I got it. I know what he's talking about. No. He's not talking about that one, bro.
Not talking about that one. Nigga, I'm talking about Take It.
Yeah, that's why I knew exactly what he was talking about. See, I just know my people. Like, Nazir, like my son, you know? Yeah, all I gotta do is play a fucking Drake song. The bonus is gonna go up by fucking 5, nigga. Oh yeah, I already know you.
No!
About to switch. No, it's only a fucking Drake song right now. Probably. My ass. Let me go look at your badges. Let me look at your shit. Take Space Creator off. Alright, can you get like a Hall of Fame badge then? Right? Put Quick First Step on Hall of Fame. You can? You're a fucking point guard. What the fuck do you mean?
He's a point guard now? I think he's a small forward.
Oh yeah, I forgot. My bad. Alright. So you can make a badge Hall of Fame though? You could just make it gold. Alright, probably Handles for Days. Or Unpluckable. Yeah. Nah, make both of them silver. Unless you can make Handles for Days Hall of Fame. Golly. Alright.
Who's playing that lemonade?
I'm Tysino. I'm Mayo. Beasts of the East. Overhead, we have one.
I thought we came in agreement yesterday that y'all cannot play when I'm in the party.
You're right. I fucked up. Yeah, basically.
That nigga's a fucking bum.
I know. I was doing it just for you, though.
I will dad beat him the fuck up.
I know, nigga. Calm down.
Why my dog's going crazy? Who just walked into my crib? I'll be back.
Me. Oh, do I not get circus? Oh, I do get circus. Okay, say less. I'm getting fucking circus layups. What the hell?
No holds barred. Nothing will hold us back.
Huh?
Every rival day, every event is ours.
I don't know. Yo! Whoever just did that, bro, lugs dick in their butt, bro. That was some stupid, crazy, fast shit, bro. Alright, can y'all give me like a jump shot that I could use, bro? Because I'm tired of this fucking Kobe shit. I use Kobe. Nigga, Tyler Herro's not in there. Both of y'all brands, can y'all both just calm the fuck down, please? Okay. Yo! That's Brandon who's doing it. No, I'm talking about Rossley. What's happening? Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Alright, let's see. What two jump shots, what two releases should I put in this? If I were to tell you all the releases that I like, it would be... Brandon, shut up! Please! I'm going over a jump shot, niggas talking about ass and titties. Okay. I like Kobe Bryant. No, just you were fucking screaming ass and titties in my ear. Ask him. Alright, Stephen Curry. We got Luka. I don't really like Luka. I've never really tried Luka's. Alright, Kevin Durant, jump shot that I like. I like James Harden's release. So yeah, basically, yeah. So who should I use? No, I know Kobe is like a good jump shot. It's just I already used that shit. Who's that? The Thunder? Then it's not my favorite team. The Nets? New York? Philly? Philly? Seventy-sixers? Okay, yeah, I hate that team. Do you niggas have each other fucking... No. Okay. Brandon, do you have the other Brandon muted? Nigga, you don't have to add someone.